kind of good. Market side green tea with blueberry.
I wish this moment could last.
Got it from Walmart. It's gonna feel fucked up when she tell us she leaving.
Keep messing up my picture.
There are no mistakes.
Still peeking at my work.
I wasn't.
Get out of here.
I looked at that already.
Chloe and I spilled that wine months ago. But that's so cool that Chloe's mom is thinking about this. You sure were troublesome to find. Now you've got something pretty to look at. We always make so much more of a mess here than at my house. We always make so much more of a mess here than at my house. I always look especially short next to Chloe. Much better.
Somebody's a goody two shoes.
I love how Polaroid cameras make every photo look a little nostalgic. I wonder if that's the voicemail Chloe's mom was talking about. She did say she didn't want Chloe to hear it, but if Chloe's in trouble at Blackwell, this might be my only chance to get her to talk about it.
No.
Today's been awesome, huh?
For real. I love it when you stay.
So, can I see your drawing or what?
Nope, not done yet.
So, can I see your drawing or what?
Nope, not done yet.
I hope I don't have to play that fucking tape. That ain't gonna do nothing but go through all the same shit that I was just seeing already.
Hey, what if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO? Looks like Chloe's a lot more responsible than I am with my allowance. I wonder if I could recreate this photo with Chloe now. Is it weird how much I love looking through other people's photo albums? Chloe's grandparents live in Idaho now. I guess, compared to that, Seattle's not so far. Hey, hold on.
Are you serious? I don't want my parents to hear that. I've never gotten in trouble like this before.
They already know. I saw an email on your parents' computer.
Shit.
What happened?
Something so minor. Her mom is exaggerating. I bet Marissa told her that I'm telling you, it's stupid.
Come on. You've gotta tell me what happened. I'm your best friend.
Man, none of this would have happened if I had you around. I wouldn't care what anyone said. Sorry. I don't mean it's your fault. Anyway, she wouldn't leave me alone, so I turned up her Bunsen burner in science. Just a little.
What?
No one got hurt, not even close. You know that I know what I'm doing.
Chloe, what do you mean she wouldn't leave you alone?
She was making fun of my clothes and calling me a scholarship kid.
Is that why you wanted to throw away your hoodie?
Don't worry. I'll keep it.
Hey. You can handle this. You're so much cooler than she is.
Just to you. Thanks, Max.
Now can I see a fucking drawing?
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
Oh gosh, I really miss Bongo.
I saw you giving him a flower. It was so sweet.
Oh, Chloe. You were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once her parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She's already got enough drama from Blackwell.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing. Right? Okay.
What's next?
What's the plan?
I'm taking you to the beach. We haven't been since school started.
Yeah. That's true.
It's gonna feel different now, though.
Why?
Because we're pirates again. We can't go to a beach without taking it over. Or at least making a hideout. So? You wanna do that?
Make a hideout?
Yeah! One that's really tucked away, so people won't mess with it or even see it.
I know exactly where we could put it. You know those two rocks? Right by the grassy part? You're my best friend. I will always, always love you. Goodbye.
That shit was rough to listen to and watch. All right, that was a short one compared to the other three. Let's exit that. Oh shit, is that's it. Well, that was just a bonus, but I'm out of here. If you're watching, hit that follow button, subscribe, all that. I'm out.